What afternoon in sunny June, I happened to think as I stood at the sink and I scrubbed away at the dirty plates and listened to music on the phonograph. I thought of a question I've often asked. Did Beethoven do the dishes? Did Mozart sweep the floor? Did all those great musicians have to do their chores?
I can't help but think of the songs I would sing if I just didn't have to clean the house. I'm sure I'd be on top of the Billboard charts if my cat had not just killed a mouse
and brought it into the house. I have these great ideas, but I also have a block.
If I don't my laundry, I will soon run out of socks.
I'll bet that Johann Sebastian Bach never had to worry about clean socks.
I'll bet Peter Tchaikovsky never took the garbage out.
I'll bet that Verdi rarely helped rake the leaves,
even when his wife said please.
Oh, pretty. My driver's license did expire just 2 weeks ago.
I'll bet that thought never occurred to Michael Angelo.
Madame Curie never had to serve on a jury. Joseph Haydn hid from taking care of the kids.
Mozart was poor, but
you can be sure he never had to babysit.
And this is it.
And this is it.
That's all I writ.
That's all she writ.
Didn't have time.